Welcome to my channel Electrical Master. This video I am going to explain about what is magnetic conductor, how it is working and how we connect the magnetic conductor with the load. So if you are visiting my channel first time, please subscribe to our channel. Let's go to the video. Magnetic conductor, it is a switch to control the three phase load to safely on and off. Conductor able to control the high current and its operating current between the 9 ampere to 1250 ampere ratings. In between that, we can connect the any three phase motor loads to safely on and off with the magnetic conductors. And this power conductor, it easily controlled by the small voltage in the control circuit of magnetic conductors. And magnetic conductors having two circuit, power circuit and control circuits. We will see power circuit and control circuit I will explain in this video later. Moreover, magnetic conductors it's along with the thermal overload relay to protect the circuit with the overload condition. So it is one of the advantage of magnetic conductor using in the three phase circuits. This is the overall diagram of magnetic conductor. This is the physical diagram, magnetic conductors. In the top side power contact ROEB we connected here, and right and left side the auxiliary contact. This is the internal connection of magnetic conductor. This is the power contact terminal. A1 A2 is the coil supply. Coil supply is activated, it closes the power terminal from the magnetic conductor. Now we will see the types of conductor. There are three types is available: AC conductor with AC coil, and AC conductor with a DC coil supply, and AC conductor both AC and DC coil supplies. So based on requirement we can use these three types. Now we will see the working of magnetic conductors. This is the working circuit of magnetic conductor. Here I control the induction motor, three phase induction motor with the magnetic conductors. See, three phase supply is connected to the MCB, and the MCB connected with the magnetic conductor power circuit, and then it is connected to the overload relay of the power terminal, and further finally it is connected to the three phase induction motor. These are the power circuit. Now we will see the control circuit of the magnetic conductor. The left side they are using AC coil supply magnetic conductor, and right side you can see they are using the DC coil supply magnetic conductor. I will explain now with the DC conductor coil supply. For the coil supply, they will take 24 volt DC supply from the fuse terminal. It's directly connected to the start push button, and after that it is passed to the NC contact of stop push button, and further it is taken to NC contact of overload relay 95 and 96 terminal. And further that it is connected positive supply to the coil supply of the magnetic conductor, and negative supply A2 is directly feed from the negative minus VCC external DC supply. So the coil now will be activated, and it allow the three phase supply from L1 terminal to T1 terminal to the motor load. This is the normal process. But you can see here another phase supply taken from in between the start push button and the stop push button, and it is connected to the NO of the magnetic conductor. This operation is for the purpose of whenever the start push button is we press, the normal process will take over. After the second, the start push button will be released, so there will be a current interruption. We want to continuously hold this coil supply. For that's why we are connecting the external additional supply from that to the 54 and 53 terminal NO contact of the magnetic conductor. Now even the push button is released, also the positive supply flow from 53 to 54, and the circuit continuously keep close, and magnetic conductor is working. In this way, magnetic conductor, power contact and control circuit is working. In this way, you can easily control the induction motor or pump through the magnetic conductor. So matter mostly used for the starter circuit in the induction motor. Thank you so much for watching this video.